Well, yeah, bicycle lanes, they're going to expand the bicycle lanes and put more of those depots where you pick up the bikes. So
hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications. I'm a vlogger, a video blogger. Yo, I'm not a rapper.
What's going on? It is Tuesday, 8:44, and I'm editing a vlog. It's been 4 days, and that's what's going to be the name of the vlog. It's been 4 days since I posted, but I'm trying to get it together to put up. But anyway, I want to thank you for tuning in to this vlog. Please give it a thumbs up. Also, if you haven't subscribed yet, click on that subscribe button and click the notification bell so you know every time I post, and I'll make sure it ain't 4 days gone by. All right, let's get into the vlog. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It is Thursday. It's beautiful out here. Yeah. 8:15. About to head out the house. Well, I'm out the house. About to head to work. Got to get my music right. Good day at work. It is now 71 degrees, beautiful, nice little breeze. I mean, I have the sun coming in, but like if you're not standing in the way, it was nice, but it's a little chilly. But on my way home to cook some pork chops. I'm hungry, yo. The secretary came in today. Oh Jesus! Yeah, she gotta take care of the people's overtime. And another person, that's one of the supervisors in the security department, is out, so she had to do that too. She had a lot of data entry to do. I was like, you need some help? She's like, oh, no, I must have to. Yeah, you come to work, you don't be backed up like that. Shit. See, that's why the way I am when I was, you know, had surgery and I still did my work at home, because I ain't coming to that mess. The devil. I mean, although I know, you know, God forbid something was happening to me, I'm replaceable. But as long as I have my responsibilities and my position, I'm going to do my job. I just don't believe in leaving stuff, you know, because especially other people rely on what you do to, you know, why is this truck driving like this? Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Well, it's not raining, but it looks dreary outside. What time is it? I need to get. Let me see that shit. It's an old book. 7:09. I'm good. Get in the shower like around 7:20. Father's Day on Sunday, my brother's birthday on Sunday, and my mother's birthday on Tuesday. So after this month, yeah, June is just so hectic with birthdays and between this rain and CBD, I want to get back into bed. I am mad relaxed. Why are you riding so fast? You gotta stop at the stop sign, dumbass. So, watching the news, you know, boy that we're leaving for work. They talking about in the city. I mean, yeah, I don't live in the city, but I mean, I, you know, go there from time to time. They talking about, I think it's in Central Park, or Central Park, to, they're going to make more, you know, the, what the hell is, why is this, there's something, like, what the hell is going on, man? Putting more bikes, not bicycle lanes, well, yeah, bicycle lanes, they're going to expand the bicycle lanes and put more of those depots where you pick up the bikes. So they're going to be taking away parking spaces. Like, what in the hell? I mean, it's hard enough for people who have a car in the city, but now it's going to be even worse. And my whole thing is, like, all these little depots they keep making. My thing is, you know, you have parking garages. Build a big old, build up and, you know, house the bikes in there and stop taking away from people parking spaces. It's so ridiculous. Oh my, all these, I don't like, I really, I think I said it yesterday. Who is coming up with these ideas for the streets? It's so dumb. The bicycle lane is so wide. Okay, I can understand. All right, you have the bike and then you have the person's body width. All right, the way it is now is good enough. But then, like, okay, cars are not supposed to double park, because if you double park, then you, you know, majority of the time you're gonna be in the bicycle lane. So I can understand the dangers of, you know, having that space. I get it. But as well as drivers, the bicyclists need to pay attention. And half of them don't. They don't obey the law and all this stuff. So I'm like, they're making all these damn provisions. And look. Look. You have, like, right now, because this don't make no sense. Right now, there's a bicycle lane over here. You see that? And then there's none over here. So are both okay? So whichever direction I'm going in, I'm supposed to be in that lane, or I'm supposed to be in the lane over there. It's not enough space for two. It's like, this shit don't make no sense. Okay, so how does that work? If so, whatever direction we going in, we supposed to be in that bicycle lane. Two people can't fit in that lane. Again, who comes up with this shit? Okay, what are you doing? Oh, I just saw a freaking school bus. What time is it? 8:41. I left out the house a little bit later than usual today. Probably not be fine. It's just, and then you have a car double park over here. So then, oh my, oh. What's up, y'all? Hopefully this is focused. I love a raincoat, but when it stops raining, you still got on a raincoat. At least it ain't yellow.
Today is the day for dinner.
About to head to the city to meet Michelle for dinner. Yeah, tomorrow is Friday. What am I charging? I don't know how battery my phone is charged. I turn my phone off, because every time I come outside, the radio doesn't pick up. Anyway, let's get on the road. Good morning. It's Friday, 7:45. We made it. Beautiful out here. Yeah, it's supposed to be up in the 70s today. Yeah. But I'm about to run an errand and head into work. Hopefully it's a smooth day. Hope y'all have a wonderful Friday, wonderful weekend, all that good stuff. Oh, look at the doggy sticking out the window.